fine if you think that Eugene and Rubinska is easily to be recognized and to be avoided, you're really mistaken, because she's not necessarily a blonde girly woman with huge breasts, but she can be also looking like a male, and you will never think that this is a woman, because she's a trained killer, she's a trained serial killer, unfortunately, and she's able to look like a man, and it's really another thing that this is a woman, actually, and you'll never realize when you are actually talking with this is the same person, and she's enormously, tremendously, very dangerous, because she is a trained killer, and she kind of has a right to kill whomever she wants to kill, and if she's somebody, if she's deleting somebody, she's always innocent, because she's a trained killer, and because she's kind of a person working for an Israel army, worldwide, so she's able to kill and stay innocent. She's able to get you out of your dream life and even kill some of your family members. So I warned you, she can be looking as a man, and she's always innocent while killing people. And it doesn't matter what country I'm talking about, and it doesn't matter if it is in a period of war or in a peace. She's seeing war everywhere. Every country she's in. Be warned.